The biggest source of pollution?
I think the most important source of pollution is industry, even if in Romania it's not so well developed.
There are no big pollution sources. All of them make one big pollution source.
I think that what is causing pollution is human lack of care and responsibility.
I think the biggest pollution problem is us, mankind. And as we grow in numbers, our need for energy grows exponentially.
Well, I think that the biggest source of pollution are human garbages, which are thrown in rivers or in forests.
The facts are preposterous, like people dying each day of starvation and malnutrition and flooding and global warming that will affect each and every living being on Earth.
Mankind needed to go from A to B, so they invented cars. But guess how cars work? Cars work on fossil fuel.
The biggest pollution source of all are cars, because there are cars everywhere, in every major city, everywhere there are.
The factories are the biggest source of pollution, and the solutions are not so easy to achieve.
There are many power plants which use waste to produce energy, but they kind of pollute a lot, so it's not a very good solution.
The solution? Social work and help pick up the garbage or clean the ecosystem. I think that's the only way we can stop it.
Like we should walk and go by ride bicycles or use common transport.
Yeah, we should all ride bikes and skateboards and rollerblades. It's easier and you make muscle and it's cheaper.
People should learn about warehouses where all the stuff that isn't needed could be recycled.
Yeah, I recycle. What do I do? I turn off the lights when I get out of the house. I don't leave my computer open 24/7.